And so my life as a werewolf began. I have decided to draw myself with a mechanical pen after doing some training as a heroic werewolf that no town has ever seen before. So I've decided, why not become a hero? My name is Jerry Talbot, the grandson of Lawrence Talbot. I've had a lot of great ways to start a new life. As I began to make the greatest transformations, I've experienced myself as a great, most heroic, powerful wolf in the entire world. And then after I drew myself, I began to color myself just to show the perfect image of what it looked like.
Well, that's the end of the story, folks. And remember, always be careful walking out in the woods, because a wolf might try to get you, or maybe a bear or two. And one more thing, the trickster will always be watching.